midway through the second quarter of play. Dobbs pulls back.
Got him wide open.
Wide open. Oh. He fumbled in the end zone. Now then.
No, he pranced in. Jalen Herd thought he had a touchdown and pranced into the end zone. He did not run through the touchdown line. Watch very carefully. He thinks he's going to score, and he doesn't finish the play, and that is a huge mistake. How many times are we going to have to tell these college kids to get through the end zone?
Just casual.
I just think he casual.
Yeah.